Oh, I'd like to welcome all of our guardian angel friends all over the world to our 31st annual Guardian Angel Dinner. It'll be taking place again at the Pierre Hotel, and the entertainment will be provided by the Drifters, the New York City Swing Band, so you're going to have a great time. We'll be honored by the presence once again of the mayor of the city of New York, Michael Bloomberg, and the police commissioner, Ray Kelly, who are very good supporters of us. And Steiner Sports will be putting out their sports memorabilia for silent auction. And then we get right into the awards. This year, our Archangel Pinnacle of Achievement Award will go to Joseph P. Acquavelva. And then our Business Leadership Award that the Guardian Angels give out each and every year will go to W. Drew Hawkins. And then our Guardian Angel Exemplary Role Model Award will go to Mario M. Kranjak, who is the Guardian Angels attorney. And for the very first time, we are issuing our Guardian Angel Red Beret Award to someone who has served in that capacity for almost a full 31 years since I started as a night manager of McDonald's in the Bronx on February 13th of 1979. It'll be to Dennis Torres, who is the senior director of the Junior Guardian Angel program here in Washington Heights. In fact, yeah, some of those young people that he serves on a regular basis are right behind me. So remember the date. It's June 10th, the Pierre Hotel, in celebration of what the Guardian Angels have provided to the city of New York for 31 years, their dedicated volunteer service, and now likewise, that service being provided in 14 countries and 140 cities all over the world. So hope to see you there.
We need your help. Please RSVP to guardianangels.org now.